back to this. All right, so if I want to create one a second, we're not gonna wor not worry about that. We're gonna need one of these. Okay, we're gonna need 10 of these. So we gotta have some place producing speed modules, though. What do speed modules need? Advanced circuits, red and green circuits. I mean, yeah, we're using those. Need you to output there. Gonna need a steel chest. Grab one of these. Produce a steel chest. Put the chest down. Okay. Let's grab a bunch of these, grab a bunch of these. Need a bunch of green. Okay. Each step of the way. Do I need two? Oh, I do. Okay. Man, that is slow processing. I do need one more, though. Okay. We're gonna make these. You need that. And something that makes these. Requires basically that. We got plenty of the other stuff. We can produce that. Basically, you need the same recipe here. Okay. A little robot. Oh, yeah. Tech. I don't remember what we're capable of right now. You got some purple. We don't have yellow on the screen. Okay. Anything that's not yellow. Get that done. So, iron plate, gears, green circuits, okay. That is annoying. That's something we can't fix. We found out where we're taking green circuits from. You are the second line. Should be this line here. If I did my math right. Demand some stuff. Comes up. Perfect. Okay. I think we'll get circuits from here. Meaning this needs to be right there. Like so. This is the inside loop? Yeah, okay. This needs to come out like this. Like so. Yeah, we need a lot more iron plate. Okay. Not so much electronic circuits. I need to flip these. We do that. Like that. How do we get... easily do this. You need to come up. You can be right there, that's good. Just heard my laundry finish. Like so. Definitely grab from there. You definitely grab from there. I have no lights. You got an output there, which has steel chest. Okay, now we need plate. We can get plate here. Come down here. Like so. You are never broken. Okay. Realize I could do this a little bit better. Okay. I can't do it for here though. That's fine. No. Oh. All right, let's grab two. It's the end of the line. We want. Gonna need 10 red. How do we produce red? Plastic, copper, and green. Okay. Space. I know I can't get that third, and that's simply for an output. Nah, I forgot about that. Two, three, okay. Needs to be one more. So helpful, little robots. Okay. So what do we need most of? We need the least of. Let's say least of plastic. Okay. But mostly copper cable. This will be the copper cable one. Connect you. All right. Let me slam this here for now. Now, if we hook this all up right, it should feed back. Now we are creating red circuits mostly because we are low on red circuits. Red circuit production is not as great as it should be over there. Okay, the next one is green circuits. Something like that.